Good morning.
I had 2 hours of sleep.
Ikaw?
4.
Yeah.
Is Shabby here?
No, he's not yet. I've seen the car though. They covered it up nice over there.
Is it nice?
Yeah. Gulat nga ako, I didn't recognize it.
Wala kami.
Wala kami.
Hey, hey, hey. Miss namin yung exit eh.
Hey, hey, hey. Aray. Hello.
Happy birthday, mommy, daddy.
The man of the hour. He made it all happen. Yung Bilib It natin, yung shinoot ni Aaron. Diba? Ito na yung post. So, sa camp namin, or natin, kasi when we camp, diba, parang lahat tayo, pati cameraman, pati yung kusinero, pati yung mga tumutulong, kasama. Kasama tayong lahat. Anyway, parang debriefing to, kwentuhan to about, you know, about that wonderful experience. Wow, wala talaga siyang alam. Ayung may alam lang si Mili, and si Buhay yung nagpili ng color. Tapos, dinagdagan na ni Joel kung ano. Then si Jose Carlos, thank you. Alam mo kung sino ka? Nag-provide ng gulong at mugs. Hindi niya alam. Tapos, dinagdagan ni Joel ng mga ilaw. Si Marbs ang contribute rin. Parang lahat kami nag-chipin-chipin. Si Kitty, may i-contribute rin. Mamaya, makita niya ang mag-unfold. So, kaya nauna kami lahat dito. Sa time of giving, and naniniwala talaga ako sa umiikot lang.
Game na.
Hindi, kasi sabi ni Millie, nabangga si White Buddha.
Oo.
Nabangga and bumper.
Okay.
So sabi ko kay Carlos, parang hindi na sila problema. And para dire-diretso na, kunin na lang nila yung White Buddha, ayos nila sa Manila.
Tingnan natin anong ayos sa bumper mo.
Sana puti pa rin ah.
Sana tingnan natin.
Kasi black Buddha na siya.
Bilib It or not. Bakit mo ito, bro? James, tulungan mo naman ako.
Pasok ka, Chubbs. Pasok ka, Chubbs.
Ready ka na ba?
It is a different color. Yay. I was right. It was a different color.
Oh my God.
This is your car.
God.
It ain't no White Buddha anymore.
Woo! Oh, it's more. Umasenso na talaga, bro.
It's more greenish now.
Hindi naman. Ikaw pa rin, di ba?
Super. Rosie.
Di ba? Yung manubela mo parang pwedeng katayo na. Parang nagisa kasi yung manubela mo, bro.
God,
it's not. So, ginawa ko na ng overland treatment yung ano mo. Pati yung steering wheel mo ay yung cambio mo na naka-masking tape.
Sina-upholster niya in a day, bro.
Oh my God!
One day ko lang ginawa lahat yan.
Dumating dito ng Friday, binanatan ng Overland Kings ng one day, Saturday.
Dumating dito ng Friday, nasa Bilib It tayo ng Saturday. Oh. Okay ba? Tapos, siyempre, nilagyan mo na ng Overland Kings touch para kahit na dumi-dumihan mo yan, pwede siyang, ano, this is a, parang like a wear-tear type of material. So kahit basa ka, medyo putik-putikan ka.
What?
You're running all-terrain tires on Black Rhino 17s.
Oh my God!
Do you like it? You like it?
At least it's not looking up from the 90s.
It's not looking right.
Thank you! Thank you, Carlos. Thank you, JP. Thank you.
Njenko. Njenko, Boss Ronald.
Ask how White Buddha feels. He feels nice, you know?
Ayos na yung bumper, di ba?
Ayos na yung bumper.
Baka yung may nakalimutan.
Sam, yung nagpili ng kulay, yung anak mo. At saka si Millie. Meron sila.
Hindi ko siya makilala kasi wala yung bike.
Why?
Di ba, ang ganda na explanation nito eh. Ano, why did you choose this color?
Part matches the pines in Baguio.
Kunento ni Millie, sabi niya, this mountain daw, and then kami naman, beach. So, yun yung, it symbolizes that. Do you like it?
It's pretty good. It's so good.
It's so good.
Yeah. Okay, hindi ako makakatulog ng isang buwan muna. Mga 1 month itong, baka pagbaba, tinitingnan ko yan bago matulog. You know.
Ingat ka lang sa palengke, baka magkasgas magsum, bro.
Bakit siya yung umiiyak, hindi ikaw?
Ito yung nasa. Si Buhay yung nasa.
You know, Dad's been using it for a really long time, and you know, I don't think he really had the time to change.
And it has a lot of history, no, this car.
And I don't think you're about to sell this car anyway, right?
Yeah.
No, we will never sell
I think you won't, na. Even if you want to, you want to keep
Dad,
this, na.
This is
our first official, kotse na binili ko sa pamilya na, na own pawis na pinakauna-una.
Hindi, actually,
kinabahan. So, anong kulay ito? Kasi medyo colorblind ako.
White!
Tingnan mo. Pati sa loob. Personal. Yung pintor na gumawa na ito, siya personally nagkatid dito. Tapos sobrang siyang passionate sa mga ginagawa niyang kotse. Mamimit niyo yan. Hindi, ganito. Papakainin natin dito. Mas maganda rin na ma-invite nyo sila sa inyo. Yung buong team nila. Oh, Ronald, kung nanonood ka, invited daw kayo sa roof deck kitchen. Dalhin mo daw si Dodong.
So, fast forward or the other way of fast forward. Kasi,
ano oras na?
It's 6:30. Kanina, that was around 11 a.m. We're here. Dito kanina yung kotse ni Chavi na mahal niya nagtampo, nag-overheat. Hindi na namin nakuna ni Aaron kasi tulong mode kami, nilalagyan namin ng tubig. Yung una niyang tinawagan niya yung mekaniko niya. Yung una niyang tanong, pwede pa ba ako mag-camping? So binigyan namin siya ng malaking galon na water and kailangan niya lang dagdagan. Mamaya pakita na kausapin natin siya. It's just kanina, sorry, hindi na we got caught in the, you know, in the helping mode. Anyway, sila Joel are here na. Look, isang barangay. Three cars. Pero again, guys, our camping never goes smoothly. Pero we're still in good spirits.
Last time, or most of the time, umuulan, it doesn't go smoothly. Ito naman, everything went smoothly. It's just everyone's late. Everyone is just not on time, and it's okay, you know. Pero I kind of feel bad for Kitty because hindi naman siya madalas sumasama sa amin, and parang it's her day off, and she really just wanted to relax. And ngayon it's been a long day, so mamaya mag fishball soup na lang kami. We're gonna cook camping food, real camping food. Kasi normally yung niluluto natin hindi naman camping food yan eh. Pero later, let's just make it fun. Hindi, actually, lahat tayong lulutuin. Carolyn. Carolyn's cooking
kami
tonight.
Kami yung chef today.
Oh.
Oh, kami yung chef today. Naglabas ko para tulala ako.
Highs and lows, you
know? Tulala si, ano,
chop. Bago yung sasakyan, nakalimutan ko yung makina luna.
What a very, very, very long day it was. Highs and lows. So, dinala ni Chavi sa mekaniko niya na si Chris. Si Chris daw nanonood ng ating mga ginagawa dito. So, anyway, sabi ni Chris, Chavi, iyon mo na yan dito. Ayusin na natin to. Maganda na siya. At saka naganahan daw si Chris. Kasi ilang years niya na, Mills, ilang years niya na inaayos si White Buddha? Since 2018. So, nakilala niya na rin. So, kumbaga, you know, you're on the bridge na. Tawid na tayo. Ituloy-tuloy na natin to. Anyway, so kanina, yung bridge namin, sobrang haba. And, oh my God, what time is it right now? It's midnight, 12:30. Pero look at this. Di ba ang dami na nating camp? Paiba-iba, may umuulan, may kung ano-ano. Anyway, ito ngayon, iba naman. Tingnan mo. Mauna tayo kay Kitty. Look at that setup. Di ba? Lahat naayos na. Ang simpleng tent. Layer-layer, kulay, off-center. May taste. And pretty cool kasi each camp is reflective of their personality. Yun, tingnan mo kay Bomber J. Well, kanina may upuan yan. Simple lang. And then, lahat na upuan nandito na. Everyone's gathered here. Yun yung kanila Pia and Aaron. very them, very nice. I'm actually very, very impressed. Ang ganda. And then Chavi over there. Chavi exempted kasi late dumating and hindi niya yan kotse. Kotse ni Chris. Kotse ka ng mekaniko niya. Sabi niya, Chavi, just take my car kasi sayang naman na hindi ka makapunta sa camp. And then, kanila Marv's over there. I just want to show you our lounge area. Bukas, dito tayo magkakape and magbreakfast. So bukas, dito tayo. Coffee, breakfast. Oh, and this couch. It's Snow Peak. You can't go wrong with Snow Peak. It's so good. Ito, this is also Snow Peak. Comfort, the feel, sakto lang. Makatulog ako dito. As in, sa sobrang pagod natin and sa sobrang komportable. Anyway, I'll show you our kitchen. Sa angulo na to, ito yung ating kitchen setup. Hi, I'm so proud. We're with Chef Neri, Chef Kim. Yung gusto ko talaga na parang chef's table style, izakaya. Hindi pa to tapos, marang mock-up pa lang to. Eventually, well, basta, wag ko na ikwento muna. Ito muna. So anyway, mamaya, pag naluto na, dito tayo kakain, beside the kitchen. Speaking of kitchen, there's also another kitchen over there. There's a lady that's cooking a very, very good hot pot dish. And I've actually tried her hot pot already before, and it's pretty good, pretty good. Awesome. So what do we have here?
Okay, so we have basically a pork-based like soup broth. But it also has chicken broth and beef, like other bone broth.
Yep.
Plus, we put in strips of sanggyup, pork sanggyup.
Yep.
And then we put in, of course, garlic and onion.
Of course.
Sauteed that in the beginning. Mm-hmm. And then we dumped in already some, that I put in here. I actually put in some organic chia pasta that Millie gave.
Okay.
We'll see how it goes. So kind of some noodles.
Yeah.
And I threw in cheesy tofu, fish tofu, plus some other tofu. So it's gonna have a lot of stuff. There's gonna be like a shabu shabu mix here, with squid balls and other cuttlefish.
Shabu, you're making me so hungry.
Everything.
Already.
And I actually added one more secret ingredient.
Which is?
Anyway. Ramen. It's shoyu ramen. That's real Japanese shoyu that's frozen, and then I just put it in there so that it's like a more
umami
taste.
Like bomb.
Yeah, and then there's some, you know. So later you'll see some of the noodles as well. It's just a mix of everything.
And it's perfect. It's perfect, perfect for this. And it's 12:30, almost 1 a.m.
So
perfect.
Hopefully it'll taste okay. We'll see.
It's supper. This is the latest. Ito na yung pinaka-late. So, hindi kami ang late. Sila, ane.
Tayo ang pinaka-late.
No, tayo ang pinaka-late. Pero, ang ganda. Diba? Like, no, ganda, no?
It's really nice.
It's really nice.
And like the air. You can't see it on the camera, but like to smell that fresh air.
The pine trees.
Yeah, the pine smell and like the cold,
the cold.
Crisp.
It's the really good nice. Vibes.
Yeah, good vibes. Even and though, it's near Christmas, so.
Yes.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Yeah.
Merry Christmas.
Definitely.
Ay, ito, tingnan mo yung kay Bomber Jay, oh. So, hindi kayo katabi? Jay? Hindi kayo katabi?
Hindi, para exciting, may unting gapang.
Ah.
What's wrong with you?
Wala pa kami 1 year engaged,
babe,
so medyo.
Stop talking!
Grabe, parang feeling ko talaga, parang nasa restaurant ako. Para at saka sarap pala ng feeling na may nagluluto.
So, hot pot din siya pero version natin. Two ways tayo dito sa ati. Tapos dito balak namin gawin ni Chef Mary. Bone chicken base tapos kimchi gochujang. Tapos may noodles na din nila sina.
So, kumbaga we have two kinds of soup.
Yes.
Yung isa spicy, tapos yung isa. So, ibahin natin ng konti ah. Para may variety.
Korean noodles.
Okay. May isa pa. Yesterday kasi bago mag-camp, pumunta akong Chinese grocery. Bumili akong siopaw. So, may siopaw tayo in camp. Ito. So, malasa yung siopaw. Kasi sa steam nang niluto nila. At saka, tipid pa tayo sa gas. Kasi wala kaming dalang mga regulator. So medyo daming pagkain, pero konti yung gas. Pero nandito naman si Baguio Mountain Man.
Bro, ang kotse mo, ang ganda-ganda. Ano nangyari?
Pinaalala pa.
Ha? Bro, ang saya mo kanina.
Masyado nga akong masaya.
Tapos,
sobrahan
sabi
niya,
ni Lord,
balik ka.
Sabi niya, wait lang. Oh. Huh. Kala mo ah, wait lang, sabi niya. Hmm. Ayun, nag-overheat.
Yeah.
Pero ang bait nung mekanik ko kasi,
si Chris.
Oh, paano ka sasama sa camping niyo ngayon? Bilang mo ako red label, kunin mo yung Fortuner. So this came from a ritual again. Ulo ulit. Pero gagawin ko rito tomorrow is it's either sisig or dinakdakan.
Wow,
baby.
Yeah, baby. Lai chat lo. Lai chat lo. Xiaopao, xiaopao. Lai chat xiaopao. Lai chat xiaopao. Kainin niyo with chili garlic, chili garlic. Chili garlic. Ito ah, masarap na chili garlic to. Yung may Lola na brand. Ah, ito yung xiaopao, may init talaga. Ah. And then,
ang init.
Nasa Hong Kong ka na.
Tiny xiaopao.
Ah, look at that, tiny xiaopao.
Nam nam nam.
Thank you.
Nilagyan mo yung chili garlic. Baka ka pa, dami. Ito sa ate.
Buto na, nakapagdala tayo ng bowl na
tapos may beef. Tapos ito, parang fish cake. Ah, tofu.
Mrs. Pedro's bola-bola.
Mrs. Pedro's pero pabalik na lang ulit yan.
Yeah.
Wow!
Okay.
This is the sari.
Parang Korean, ano?
It's not too spicy.
I stuck the noodles in also, so halo kami siya.
Galing nila Neri gumawa ng sabaw ah. Sa 30 minutes.
Good morning. Masaya ang umaga ko kasi pagising ko, may dalawang professional chefs nagluluto. Sobra tayong spoiled. And as I was saying last night, that first time ako, exact words ko talaga, ito pala ang camp. Yung nakaupo ka lang, nag-enjoy. Anyway, we have a special guest today. It's Uncle Winston over there. He just showed up. And basically, I said this in my recent vlog before, na he's my inspiration. He's my style icon. Tumitingin ako, and then gagawa ako ng sarili ko. Pero I'm, you know, I'm open about it. Anyway, tara, silipin natin yung sinisetup niya. Sobrang solid.
You're wearing glasses, that's why you're
I mean, hindi madilim. Gusto ko lang ilipat to. Look at that setup.
Oh, yeah.
Tingnan mo. Ganyan lang siya.
Pero yung ano gawa ng friend ko yung wood. Ito. The two sides.
Nakita mo?
May
may time minsan na sa setup yan ng upuan sa harap ng river at uupo lang. Tapos may cigar. Tapos lahat kami, lahat tayo, di ba? Parang nakatingin lang. Grabe, sobrang niyang chill na tao. Parang, at saka hindi siya, hindi kailangan videohan, hindi kailangan picturehan. Yun lang, true to form. Grabe. Anyway, ikot tayo, ikot tayo. Aaron, ito lang naman ang ating breakfast. Kaya, naaga nagising si Joel. Normally, gumigising yan ng past 10. Pero, look at that. Look at that. So, we have pandesal, sardines, some pastries. More siopaw. Runny eggs. More soup from last night. Breakfast and lunch na to eh. This is
more of the gochujang.
Ham, halloumi cheese, sauteed leeks, and our lounge area. Over there, that's Chef Neri, one of our chefs. And Chef Neri, he's actually a camper. So, at home siya dito, organic sa kanya to. And magaling rin siya mag-setup, so laking tulong. Anyway, so tingnan mo yung campo. Tropa-tropa. Ayan, nandun sila sa dulo. Ito naman sila, work stuff. So ngayon, what brings us together? The food.
That's it! Kasi hindi natikman ni Uncle Winston yung show po kagabi.
Wow!
Chef Japes, we cook pancakes.
Perfect.
Blueberry pancakes.
Oh my God.
Blueberry banana.
I haven't had
pancakes. Blueberry, there you go. Like, perfect on timing. Blueberry banana pancakes cooked by?
Shiloh.
And
I made the batter.
Yep. Wow!
Okay. We're contributing to this beautiful spread. So we want to thank you for all the blessings, for keeping us safe in our drive last night. And for the privilege of serving those guys in the prison last Saturday. And we want to celebrate today by chilling out. So thank you again. Bless the time together. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Have the pandesal, ham, and halloumi What's cheese this? With the egg.
Cheese.
And then tapa.
Perfect breakfast.
Who made the pancakes?
Shiloh!
Sarap!
That's great.
Subtext sa akin
I wish Camille was here.
Babe,
babe. Ako muna.
Babe.
Dito ka ha.
Wait, is this food?
The little Baguio Mountain Man corner strikes again. See, wala sa gamit, guys. Sa pag-ayos-ayos lang, oh. Kinuha niya yung mating ng kotse niya. Tinikman niya yung...
Hindi ko kotse yan,
ha? Ah, mating ng mekaniko niya, si Chris. Chris, bilisan mo, ha? Bilisan mo yung pag-ayos kay White Buddha. Anyway. Then ito, actually, you can get this from King's. Very
pala yung balat niyan.
Kasi bago pa. Ito yung binigay ni Ninong Ray, no? Tama. Ayun, stainless steel, ganda, pogi. Waterproof. And then
kitira niyan.
Kitty. I mean, 'di ba mga vlogs natin normally camp cooking. Ito ngayon parang camp tour the bahay of every camper eh. Tingnan mo to. Ito mga kids. Nakahanap ako ng volunteers. And ayan, si Ariana and si Araw. Sabi ko kasi, okay, you know when you go eat at home and nasa long table? So let's do that, but here in camp. Pero anong kakainin natin dito? So ito na yung isa sa pinaka chill kong camp. And ito pala nga ang feeling ng camp. Nakatulog ako dun kanina. Sarap.
power nap for like a good 30-40 minutes. Chef Kim, Chef Neri. This is our station. So yeah, I guess medyo color coordinated tayo. Meron tayong dalawang burner dito, grill station natin. Kim is doing the accompaniments for our main dish. Importante talaga bago magluto, yung kuchilyo ay matalim na matalim. And tingnan mong ginawa ni National. Prototype pa lang to, guys. Kim prototype pa lang to. Filipino food forward. Ito yung old knife ko. Bago to. Si Chavi may ganito rin. Wala. Gamitin nyo to, ah, mamaya kung kailangan. Para matry nyo rin yung matinding kuchilyo. So, na-pre-slice na natin. This is pork belly. Na-defrost na natin siya. May freezer tayo dito. Kanina, dinifrost na namin. And then, diretso marinate na. So, we got our pork from the good meat. I swear by it. So, it's vacuum sealed, frozen, blast frozen. Well, ito dinifrost na namin kasi we're gonna do something with it later. And oras na. It's 2:30. Siguro we can eat around in an hour. And then, dinner natin mga 9:30 na. And then, yun, kwento-kwentuhan, tulog before midnight. So, ito siya. Lutuin natin. Kainin nila. You'll see the reaction from their face. So, the product speaks for itself. The good meat. Order it online. It's so easy. Then they deliver it to your house. I swear to God, it's the best. So, we're having inihaw na baboy. Two ways. One, straight up, because the pork is really good. You really, you know, when you have good pork, asin lang. Salt and pepper, ihaw. Woo! And then, the other one is gochujang. Since Neri used to work in a Korean restaurant, this is parang his idea. So we're making a marinade based from gochujang. So, step one, gochujang. Step two, a little bit of oyster sauce. Konti lang, kasi gusto ko lalamang na lasa yung gochujang. Step 3, konting honey. Garlic powder. Then, I won't add sugar anymore kasi matamis na yung goju and yung honey. But I will put some sesame oil. Buy the Korean or Chinese brand sesame oil. And then what we're gonna do is we're going to make accompaniments lang with the for the liempo. I believe Kim is doing a corn dish. Ah, alam mo yung pag kumakain ka ng Kenny Rogers, di ba? May sidings ka pipiliin. So parang ganun. So pick your own sides. We have rice, corn. Yung siopaw natin kanina is fried siopaw now. So yeah, I think it will go well with the liempo. Kasi yung and then that's why we only have one parang main dish. So yeah, pag nagluto kayo, amuyin nyo yung ginagamit yung ingredients. And there, and then, of course, some garlic. Ganyan lang. Ang gagawin natin, let's just baste it. So, kumbaga, yung lasa niya, nasa labas lang. So it's not really like a marinade, it's more of like a basting. And so, but since it's very potent, yung lasa niya, nasa labas. And then, pag kinagat mo, inside, lasang yung original baboy taste pa rin. Kasi, yun nga, it's like fish. Pag masarap yung isda mo, ayaw mo takpan yung lasa ng isda. So same with pork, same with chicken. Kaya yung steak, guys, di ba? Kaya yung steak wala masyadong timpla. Salt and pepper lang. What we normally do is tinatakpan talaga natin yung lasa ng pork. Pero pag the good meat, hindi kailangan. Hindi kailangan. And yung kids mukhang ready na sila kumain. Guys, naghugas ako ng kamay, ha? Tsaka it's so nice to cook with your hands. It's very tactile.
Chef Kim, what are you up to, man?
So, doing sides lang for our late lunch. So mostly just work around the ingredients that we have around. So yeah, so we have chicharro here, mostly sides lang sa ang accompaniment sa pork namin na marinate siya. We mostly have vegetables and we have mushrooms right over there. Add ako ng corn. Tapos mag-steam tayo mamaya hopefully yung ano, patay yung egg.
Yung isang liempo natin, gagawin natin, again, because it's good meat, I just want to prove to everyone and to you guys as well that asin lang. So, yung second version natin is leeks, sesame oil, and good salt, sea salt. Meron akong excess na oil dito sa ating fried siopaw. Ihalo ko na. Ayan. Then, ihalo ko ang ating pork dito. Kumbaga parang i-marinate ko siya sa leek oil. And then mamaya, yung excess neto, iinitin lang natin and yun na yung parang pinaka-sauce niya. Ito guys, kahit na 10 minute lang, parang i-coat mo lang siya. And then, pag inihaw mo na, dito kayo kukuha ng lasa. So, just make sure to cook it because, syempre, may halo siyang raw pork eh. So, you wanna kill that bacteria, diba? So, yun. Chef Kim is firing up the grill. Namin nating sidings. Ito yung ating station. So mamaya pag nagpakain tayo, yun, kumbaga parang chef's table tayo.
So what we're doing here is this is the pig's head again. Again, it comes from a ritual. And then I boiled it. And then I carved it. And then parang siyang crossbreed ng dinakdakan and sisig. So what I did with the face now there, I mix it with the raw ginger, raw ano, di ba? Parang sisig. I'll put some calamansi later. And then we found this one. I think this is good from our cupboard. It's spicy salted egg paste. And then I'll put century egg on top also later. And then chop that up. And then yung soup, kung saan yung ulo kanina, which is here, I'll just put some cabbages, bagyo, pechay pala, and saringit. So saringit are vegetables that grow around the cabbages.
Alam mo yung tinawag ka ng kaibigan mo, halika may pakita akong libro sa'yo or laruan. Siya naman, may papatikim daw siya.
Asin lang yun. And then, the vinegar. Tapos mamaya, pagka-gina, ilagay ko lang sa mainit. And then, the soup.
May sipa. Start na tayo. Sarap yung dinakdaka ni Chavi. Pretty cool, huh? Huh? You like it? Looks good. It's charcoal. It's more aromatic. Sobrang lakas ng apoy. Konting sear lang and then I'll ahunin ko siya and then I'll pakalmahin ko yung apoy. Ba't ang lungkot mo dyan? Yung mo si Chavi.
Ako lungkot ha? Ako ang pinakamasayang tao dito. Ako ang blessed.
Bakit ka masaya?
Ako na yata pinaka-blessed na tao.
So kumbaga, I'm just gonna park cook this. I will recook, I will heat it up again kasi para mamaya mainit-init pa yung ating food. Ngayon, I will cook the marinated pork. So this is marinated in gochujang. It's a little bit spicy. Can you guys take spicy food?
Yeah.
It might just need a little bit of sweetness. So if you wanna adjust the flavor of the marinade, you can just cook it. Cook it again and then just add, you know, honey or sugar. Is there leftover hot chocolate?
Of course.
I can add a little bit of hot chocolate.
Seriously?
Yeah, I'm serious.
You're serious?
I'm serious. Go get it. I think it's bagay. Kasi it's gonna be nice and nutty. Look, it's hot chocolate. Tikman nyo lang. Try nyo lang. Who knows? I've actually never tried it, but. Here's the hot chocolate. Hot chocolate in. Thank you. Pila mo lang dyan. So this kind of cooking is inspired by Chef Chavi. Hey, every time he cooks, he's like this. Eh. Tell me if I should add more chocolate. Here, hot. A bit spicy, okay? But can you taste the chocolate? Slightly. You want me to add more?
Yeah, add more.
Add more. Add more. Para malasan talaga nila.
Okay. Now look at your card. Now you
add some chocolate.
There. I think that's okay.
Yeah, that works.
May plate. Ako yung sous chef ngayon ni Kim. Okay, sino ready kumain? Okay, Joel.
This is the shot, baby.
Master Tikimer.
Empty.
That's what I'm here for.
Master's wife Tikimer.
Uy, paklo, ano yung sauce niyan?
So it's just leeks, sesame oil, salt.
Ba't iba?
Because kami nagluto eh.
No, iba.
And no, okay. The pork we use is really good. It's from the good meat.
No, Ramis. The pork is soft, and then the sauce. Sauce is different.
Yeah.
I've never had that ever.
It's really good.
Yes, you may. Wow. You have to have it with the leeks.
Yeah.
So, Aaron, yun yung sinasabi ko kanina, pag masarap yung baboy. Ito na lang.
That's just sesame oil, salt, and meat?
Yeah. You know when you go to a Korean restaurant, diba, they give you sesame oil with
and
sea salt?
Salt and
yeah. So yeah, yung difference lang.
Wait, sorry, Cams.
It's good.
No,
okay, this is what I'll do. I'm going to slice in strips. Okay. Then bala na kayo kumuha.
Yeah.
Oh. So,
I'll take one.
Go.
Sorry.
Okay, unahin natin yung mga paalis na.
Oh my god.
Pero
promise.
We have pork. Then Chavi has pork again. Dinakdakan. But we have lettuce. So what you do? We have soup. Get the lettuce. Wrap it. I mean, you know, parang Korean style. And then here are your condiments. Kim, can you explain? Chili garlic.
Okay, so this is chili garlic, guys. We have gochujang, we have black pepper sauce, and this is a mixture of chili garlic and gochujang. And sesame oil.
And then for our sidings.
Okay, for our sides, we have grilled oyster mushrooms. We have sautéed chicharo in shaoxing.
I'll put
spicy
it here.
Corn kernels and baggy beans and butter. Oh, we have Korean style eggs.
Sorry po.
So yung aluminum box, not only for storage, also for mounting stuff. And I mean, you can put, I mean, you know, put your chopping board, whatever, even a plant. So ngayon, it's a steamer.
Nice.
And later, Uncle Winston got us some shomai. Oi, pila. The step is get some pork and then wrap it in the lettuce and add whatever sauce you want. Kung gusto niyo magdinakdakan, meron din dyan. Yung chocolate sauce is from the hot chocolate. And then with gochujang.
With for the pork?
Yeah.
And just in case for those who don't like
not in cam,
pork,
but Carolyn
not
cook.
Oh, where?
There's chicken.
Aaron.
Soy chicken.
Ooh. Soy chicken.
Yun yung kakainin namin mga kusinero.
You can put it with your lettuce. It's like a...
Oh,
it's
yeah,
like,
yeah.
Right.
All right, put it here.
Put, yes,
put it here.
Yeah.
Soy chicken.
Yeah, one, try it.
Just try it.
Mmm. It's still chai. It's just so good.
And you can put it with the lettuce too.
This is home. This is home. Uy, sarap rin ng dinakdakan na yan, ha? Masarap yung dinakdakan na yan. Kagabi pa yan niluluto. So, yung inspiration namin dito ni Neri is kasi kumain kami sa Kenny Rogers. And diba, sa Kenny Rogers may mga sidings.
Yun yun.
So, hence the corn, the beans.
The chicken from Carolyn is also very nice with the lettuce or rice.
Is it spicy also?
Then this is
Ichiban! Lipstick for me!
It's really good.
Bye.
Enjoy the rest of the camp.